Hi, my name is Tyler. I'm 18 years old and I'm addicted to hitting the crossbar. Really, my addiction started when I was like a little kid, but it hasn't affected me until recently with so much free time and quarantine. Usually I'm in school or with friends and I have a way of like taking my mind off of it, but now there's literally nothing stopping me from hitting the crossbar whenever I want. I'll be right back. You guys know I used to do all of the hockey challenges, like the Jonathan Toews water bottle challenge, Patrick Kane stick handling, even just like hitting targets, but none of them compare to this. The way hitting the crossbar feels is just like unparalleled. What I love about the crossbar is there's so many different ways you can hit it, and like it kind of depends on what mood I'm in. So like right now, if I'm feeling pretty chill, like relaxed, I might just pick up some sauce from Mexico. But then if I'm feeling like a little bit more hype, maybe I'll add some stuff like if I want to get crazy, get a bit bar down. And maybe like if I'm feeling really crazy, I'll mix in a Spinnerama, but this one's pretty rare. That sound, like, that sounds fire. Wait, before you cut the cameras, guys, before. Oh my God. You guys hear that? Oh, come on. Guys. Okay, cut. To be totally honest, hitting the crossbar is pretty much a chick magnet for me. If I'm outside, like, shooting pucks in my driveway and a girl walks by, it's pretty much game over. Like, they'll know what the vibe is once they see the puck go bar down.
Hi, I'm Tyler. What's up?
I think I'm so addicted to hitting the crossbar because I can literally do it whenever I want. Except for when I'm forced to go on walks. But I always have a trick up my sleeve to finesse my way home. Actually, I think I left my shoes inside.
You're wearing shoes.
This year, I actually led the league in CBs. I was pretty proud of that. CBs? Oh yeah, it's the crossbar stat, obviously. Yeah, I broke the league record with 200, averaging a little over 4 per game. How many goals did I score? Actually, I don't think that's what this video was about. If you must know, I scored 3 goals. 3. Okay, so maybe I had more bar ups than bar downs. Like, everyone loves to see the puck fly into the stands. Like, whether the puck goes into the net, like, I could honestly care less as long as it nicks the crossbar. Do I care about winning games? You mean like post? Of course I care about winning posts. Like, that's my pride and joy. Oh, you mean like actual games? I mean, yeah, like, I care, but as long as I rip some pucks off the bar, I feel like it's a dub for everybody, you know? Hey coach, how's it going? Yeah, it's funny you say that. I'm actually in the basement right now, shooting pucks. Bar down, obviously. That's what it's about? What do you mean by that? I'm a selfish player because I aim for the crossbar. Coach, do you remember who led the league in crossbars? That is a real stat. What? Coach, I had the most 200 crossbars. I led the league. People do care about the crossbar. People. I'm cut. I'm cut. Oh.
Cut the cameras.
Alright guys, so that's going to do it for today's video, and I really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe to my channel. I'm going to try to start posting a lot more over quarantine, so look forward to that, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.